God be with you.
Would you happen to have any work for me?
Of course I would. And, surprise, surprise, it's another ring.
Like last time?
Properly done this time. Proper hard work. And who else to set the task to than you? The ring leader, so to speak. The thing is, one of the rich townsmen left his ring behind the last time he went to the baths for some wenching. Too drunk to see it, no doubt. And now he wants it back, and the baths deny all knowledge.
Why not turn to the bailiff?
Why not? Because he doesn't want anyone to know about his bathhouse visits. And the girls in the baths are wary of selling the ring in case the bailiff does start looking for it after all. So we'll make life easier for them. What do you say?
Consider it done. Provided I get something out of it.
Don't worry. You won't be left short. The ring's hidden in the chest in the bathhouse madam's chambers. Come right back with it once you have it.
I have that ring for you.
Excellent. They'll be hopping mad at the baths once they find out. Here's your reward, and don't turn it all into drink.